Yo, what's going on YouTube? JD here. Today I got a special one. So some of you may know I'm currently doing a survivor challenge going from rank 20 to rank 1 with no perks. I've come across some pretty interesting games, but this one has to take the cake. I played against a Wraith and I'm almost positive it was his first game ever. Ever. Now, I know most of you are thinking, oh god, JD was probably toxic to this poor new player. False. I wasn't. It was actually probably one of the most wholesome games I've ever played. It was adorable. He was the cutest Wraith, and I think you guys will enjoy what you see. So, let's just jump right into it. Why are you the... You're never the one that's picked on. I am. Hello? Okay, so it's a Wraith. I need a pallet nearby. Ruin? No ruin. You know what the great thing about low ranks is? No gen regression perks. Wait, why are you doing that over there? Okay, I don't think this guy knows how to play Wraith, which is good. I'm right here, dude. Wait, did he actually lose me? If I get hit from this guy, I quit. Wait, do you think I'm in there? He's so cute, dude. He's so cute, bro. This is the Wraiths I miss. He's so cute. Have you heard about the news in Kenya today? I'm not answering that. No, you have to press spacebar. You have to press spacebar. Spacebar. Spacebar? Spacebar. No. Spacebar. Spacebar. No, that's M1. Spacebar. Space. Bar. Spacebar. There you go! Woo! Can we get a round of applause for the Wraith in chat, please? Can we get a clap in chat for the Wraith? Can we get a clap in chat for the Wraith, please? He did it. He did it. Yo, is that a Bella Noodle in my chat? And now I just undid all his effort. He's learning. Oh. No, it's done. The gen is done. You can't kick it. I don't even care if this guy has no ed, dude. I really don't. I really don't. Okay, uncloak. Uncloak. Yes, you uncloak. Yes, and then you swing. No, 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 you have to hold it. You have to hold it. Hold M2. Hold M2 until the bar is completely gone. And then, yes, yes, there you go. Now get out and hit. M1. Yeah, you did it. Yo, clap in chat. Clap in chat. Clap in chat for the Wraith. He did it. He fully uncloaked an M1. Let's fucking go, dude. Let's fucking go. Let's fucking go. But I'm just gonna heal. So, I'm creating a monster? I'm not. I'm teaching him. What do you mean? If anything, he's gonna be like, hey, remember that one Nia I played against who taught me how to play the game? All the gens are done. What the fuck happened, dude? Oh no. I would like to do this, please. Oh god. Are you gonna hit me with the nudes? Yeah, you hit me. No, 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 no. No, it's already open. It's already open. Okay. You can down me. Come. You can down me. Yeah, yeah. Hit me. Hit me. No, 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 no. Come here. Come here. You can down me. You can down me. Yes. You can down me. You know what? Fuck the rank, bro. This guy's too cute. Yeah. Hey. Wait, wait, wait. I'm gonna cuck this bang. I'm gonna cuck this bang. Oh, she got out. Come here. Come here. Okay. Yes. Yes. Oh my god, the backflip. No, no, no. Spacebar to pick up. Spacebar to pick up. Now that's M2. That's M1. Spacebar. Yes! You did it! You did it! I don't think he wants to kill me. I'll just let him take me. This is the true tutorial. It is, it is. Okay, there's... The hooks are highlighted, and then you press spacebar. No, 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 you have to get in front, and then press spacebar. You go around, spacebar. There you go! Good job! Good job! The look up. Oh, it's so cute, dude. This has to be someone's first match. Oh, I guarantee it, bro. I guarantee it. Please, please save this game and post it to your YouTube channel. Hi, YouTube. If you're watching this, this is Past JD. Just wanting to show you that still, some people can still be wholesome in this game. Thank you. That legitimately might have been his first game. This legitimately might have been this Wraith's first game ever. I'm not even joking. That might have been the first time this guy ever loaded up DBD and played Killer. This is cute. Yeah. I was his first kill.
So cute.
Okay, now if that wasn't one of the most wholesome games you've ever seen, then I don't know. Again, usually I'm against giving those pity kills, but to be honest, this was more of like a encouraging kind of kill, because we all know that sometimes this game can be a little hectic, especially for those new players. And again, I am almost certain that this was actually his first game ever. I hope you guys all enjoyed watching. If you like what you saw, make sure to hit that subscribe button so you can check out more of my videos. I stream Monday through Friday at twitch.tv/namesjd at 9 p.m. Pacific time. So if you want to drop by and chat, I'll be there. And as always, take care of yourselves. Have fun, and I'll see you soon. Thanks, guys.